one of the top pieces of legislation on the parliamentary agenda. Prerna Baruah caught up with TK Viswanathan, chairman of the Bankruptcy Law Reform Committee. She began by asking him about the chances of an early passage of the bill.
Share the optimism of Finance Minister, because this is a joint committee of parliament where both the houses are represented, mm-hmm. and all the members are more major political parties are part of this committee, mm-hmm. and the bill has been debated for a long time, and then they heard a lot of stakeholders,
right.
and the committee will be reporting a new bill, yes. which will be the report of the joint committee. And I am very sure there are no issues where politically there is no question of any division there.
Right,
so I hope by end of May we will have a new bankruptcy code.
Sir, also another question to you is that the new bill is, will this include provisions of cross-border, insolvency-related issues?
No, we have not addressed issues relating to cross-border in this bill, because that reference came a bit later when we started working. But anyway, cross-border insolvency will have to ride upon our domestic insolvency right. law. So once our bankruptcy code is in position, it's easy to have a cross-border provisions also. We will do that very easily after this bill is enacted.
Sure. So also, will the insolvency and bankruptcy law as such, help avert, cases such as the Kingfisher case? We are seeing such cases, disrupting the market.
Such things will not happen in the future, because everything is time-bound, and then
right.
we are now going back from, we are going back to default-based test instead of a net worth erosion test.
Mm-hmm.
So these things will be things of past. It will never happen.
Moving on, 49.